An amazing and very rare animal with a graceful gait lives in the savannas of South America. He is the only representative of the genus of maned wolves. Its long paws allow it to inspect the territory over tall grass and bushes and notice prey. Despite his long legs, the maned wolf runs badly, therefore, its diet consists of rodents, birds, and plant food such as bananas and guava. He hunts like a fox, listens and jumps on the victim, digs the ground in search of roots. The maned wolf does not stray into a pack. They lead a solitary lifestyle. Upon reaching maturity, they form monogamous couples.